Gabe Goff, welcome back.
I'm going to try out the Wizard McGregor hybrid irons.
Brought my readers with. But the light, fantastic. It'll be here. Again, this has got the recoil shafts on them. Lampkin grip. So let's give them a spot on the old simulator. I'm gonna be first time testing out the LA golf ball. LA golf ball. Can you see it? I don't know. I took my readers off once again. But that's what we're gonna hit. We'll try the two swings with the pitching wedge and we'll go up through the bag. Okay, here we go. Nice and high. Landed 106. Catch the total run out. We're looking right around 110, 120 for my pitching wedge. Carried it just over 100. Carry, 102. Kind of a poor strike, a little pushy, if you will. Let's see if we can get one down the tubes. A little draw type with the wedge shouldn't be a problem. They're like 1 degree upright. That's a little more center struck. 102 carry, 117 total. That was kind of chunky to be honest. All right, one more and we'll close at 99. See if we can get center struck here. Look how high that goes. 100 carry, 106. I do not know what the lofts are on these. I don't think I got any info on that. Now I'll go with 9 iron. I gotta keep checking to make sure I'm recording. Because my camera sometimes points out for me.
All right, 9 iron. Should go around 115 carry. Virgin voyage of this one. Still nice and high. 106 carry, 120 total. That was a little fatty. Give it a nice better swing here. A super high. 116 carry, 129 total. Wow, that's a big difference. For that height. Super high. 117 carry. 130. So that's a 9-iron on the Wizard.
The Wizard. Again, I apologize for the lighting. So we're going to go right into the 7-iron. As you know, I struggle with my long irons. And let's see if these don't help.
Little fadey, 126 carry, 139 total. Carry 152. How about that? Woo. 7-iron, pretty easy to swing for me. That's what I had the lesson on last fall. All right, let's put a little draw swing on it. Almost 160 with a pull. Yeah, we'll do a little better. I hit that nice and low with a little draw. 152 total. 7-iron. Big back end on it. Now we'll hit the 5-iron. This ought to be interesting.
I haven't hit a 5-iron. And I'll say forever.
So wish me luck. I have no expectations. I'm gonna say it's like five hybrid move. Then middle of stance. carry. Holy crap.
These might go in the bag this spring.
I ran out to like 172. All Alright. One more with the five. Easy to hit. .161 carry.
Better quit one on my head. Holy smokes, that was 192.
That's with the LA golf ball, though. Speaking of irons I never hit, let's try the four iron. Expectations are up there. Boy, hybrid. .127. Nope. That was a little low and pulley. Come on, Gator. Swing in and out. .150 carry. .185. So, not launching as high as I thought it would. Oh, Lord. Miss it. Nice and easy. Don't try to help it. Travel. .170.
This just seems harder to a harder job to work.
Does that make sense? A little harder. A little harder. Makes the job a little harder. Yeah, I feel like I'm working too hard to lift club. Let's try one more. We're just kind of let the club do the work. There's 160. Wow. You let the club do the work. That's 193. We're getting about 30 yards of run. That's crazy. All right, one more four iron. Just that. I think I'm swatting at it now. Don't swat at it. That one's true. Seventy carry. That's crazy. That's over 200 yards. Over 170 carry. Two carry. I did a little push on it. 180 total. Air bomb.
Drop the camera. I'm going to say, if you let the club do the work, and not be a dope, these are pretty decent. They feel good. And when I let the, you can see the big back on, that's a five. When you just let the club do the work, instead of being a hero. So, would I recommend these? I would. And I struggle with my longer iron, so. McGregor. Too bad I couldn't do a thumbnail there. I'm holding on to both things here. So, spinning around.